Welcome to The Fighter's Take, brought to you by BetDSI. As always, I'm your host, Hollywood Joe Tussing, and tonight we're watching UFC Fight Night Adelaide, Shogun Rua taking on Tyson Pedro. But before we get to that, take a look down in the description after the video, follow that link over to BetDSI. They will give you up to $500. They'll match your first deposit when you sign up for an account. So sign up for an account, make a deposit, BetDSI will match it up to $500. UFC Adelaide, Shogun Rua, the legend, the pride middleweight tournament champion. Shogun taking on Tyson Pedro in a fight that started out looking like Pedro might have Shogun's number, caught Shogun with a vicious knee halfway through the first round and then just was throwing heat. Both of these guys were really trying to knock the other out. Shogun was trying to counter-strike, but that knee in the first round opened Shogun up, and it looked like Tyson Pedro might have this fight locked up. Second round, Shogun got a body lock, drug Tyson Pedro to the ground, and then beat on his face for the entire second round. Shogun looked great on the ground, great ground and pound, and in the third round, he was able to catch Tyson Pedro with a right hand that stumbled Pedro. He hit the fence, fell to his butt, and Shogun followed up with the ground and pound until the ref stepped in and stopped it. Great fight by Shogun. Back to the drawing board for Tyson Pedro, and we are on to the main event, Junior Dos Santos taking on Taya Tuivasa. But before we go, take a look down in the description. You'll find a link over to BetDSI. Follow the link, sign up for an account. They'll match your first deposit up to $500. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll talk to you soon.